What's going on, motorcycle fans? We're here in ASSEN bringing you live coverage of the Moto2 class Dutch Grand Prix. It was a long weekend for the Moto2 riders, but finally the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Until the Grand Prix begins. ASSEN, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race. There might be a touch of bitterness due to the lack of victory, but a second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he is still in the running for the next few races.